From the early years of British aviation, its future was only a short drive away from Old Warden. The huge Cardington hangars have been around since the 1930s and have seen the development of British airship technology. But today's real star is the gigantic airship next to these hangars. I was invited by Chris of Hybrid Air Vehicles to behold the world's largest aircraft.
Wow, Chris, this is huge.
Absolutely. So this is the Airlander. So it's the world's longest aircraft. It's 92 meters long. So that's another 15, 16 meters longer than a 747 or A380. So airships have been around for 150 years.
I know, yeah.
But they've always been a bit of a niche product. What we've done is we've mixed an airship with an aeroplane wing.
The hybrid aircraft combines the best of fixed wing and rotary aircraft with a lighter than air technology to create a new breed of hyper-efficient aircraft.
So you were doing this with what mission in mind?
So what this does, it does two things very well. It can stay in the air for a long time carrying a lot of payload. So that means it can do Coast Guard duty, search and rescue, surveillance, even things like filming, but it can just go off. This could stay in the air for up to 21 days non-stop on a single tank of fuel.
How many toilets do you have?
We only fitted a toilet in quite recently for the pilots. But the other thing it does is carry cargo very efficiently. This can land and take off on pretty much any surface. So it's got more flexibility than any other aircraft.
With its efficiency and capabilities, the possibilities are endless for this new type of aircraft. Whether it be for research, disaster response, or sightseeing, aviation history is being written right here.